Gundenyan.
Frank pocket.
That'd be wise.
Yeah. Oh boy. It's gonna save me. Yep.
Salam.
So geht's you now.
So geht es aus dem
Salam, das hab ich nicht. Au, zu sagen, du schellst aus. Salam, ne? So geht's you now. Erhöhst das hab ich nicht. So geht's mir. Gündenyan. Salam. Gündenyan.
Adainin.
Oh, fuck.
Salam. Adainin.
Gündenyan.
They're full life, the lame. Might be versus him. Rest are gone. I can get the two sheep if you want, actually. But I can still give you, I've got 4 there as well. Frank. I'll give you, then if we lose, I blame you, okay?
And pitch for life, I'll dine in.
That's good communication right there.
Salam, and change for life.
And death for life.
Ow, give my hand.
Mir gibt's jetzt ab.
Okay.
I'm scouts of this. Fuck this kill.
Gündengan. Au, Enjet verlassen.
It was a really early uptime.
Teile dir zu schalten. Und jetzt zu schalten.
Das mein Kopf, what the hell? No, I should have my Kopf.
Enjet verlassen.
I think Albertan is talking about scouts.
Au, Gimbang.
Ma a Dinko farine. And Jet for lightning. Ow. And Jet for lightning. Salam. And Jet for lightning.
Ow.
Everyone scouts? Yeah, do you need?
Gündengani, 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 Gündengani.
Ma a dinko farine.
Il sassarine.
Oh, power as well, okay.
And Jet for lightning.
Pass up on
this. Again.
Yes.
Gündengani.
Right, it's not messing around.
Again.
Wanna just fight with bills and stuff? I think we kinda have to. Yeah, let's just go. We got Frank 9 there. Pretty well. You need me or? Could go hit yours, that's rather. Yep. Want me to go attack? I think you're fine.
Ow.
I don't think I can do much.
Gündengani.
Hold. But the tortoise one is actually pretty good.
Gündengani. And Jet for last name.
Oh no.
Yes.
Oh boy.
Tired of the chisalo. And Jet for lightning.
Come on. Oh boy. I don't know actually. Yeah, maybe that's best. Think me? I'm not sure.
User joined your channel.
I did kill two of those from him before that as well. Probably nice to you.
Yes.
issue. Well, Pocket is dying pretty hard.
Ginbanya.
Good for us. Knight's back to you.
Ginbanyani.
Ginbanyani.
What?
Salam.
Good.
Gimbanyan. Okay, now.
You have the card off. You tell me. Beam tower or? Oh, I see. In this one? Oh, all of them are mice. Prize clocking. Oh. No, wait, wait. I'm just gonna kill all that runway.
Okay.
90% up.
Yes.
Okay,
no, it's really good.
Both of you?
But me. If in a one. My yellow is okay, but.
Gundengani.
Oh, look at this. Bye bye, Red Eagle.
Pikeman,
I see. I'm gonna kill him first.
Hey, you can't. You can't.
Red is completely dead though.
Well, it has messaged me like 30 population. Yeah,
I'm not really
kicked.
Hope, or you guys can do something about that. Yeah. I don't think so. Too bad. Yeah. Down the top. Oh yeah. I'll let him have it.
Yes,
red is completely dead.
Green is in. I think green is in a better position than you.
They're gonna need at least 10 minutes to actually put back. They don't have any eco.
Maybe you can try to raid the green, I don't know, from behind.
Yeah, I tried that, but he just walled me out. Can I call it? Or... They seem to be.
Yes.
I can't stop Halbin wolves either. Aye, aye, aye. Well, we would have wrecked ourselves, I think. Look at their egos. They don't have eco.
Well, I went for first cast, but I didn't exactly check. I mean, I thought.
Ted Josh has castle, though.
What?
Ted Josh has castle.
But actually, it's not Antwed for some scouts. They went buff on me in Feudal Age. But I fact that because I thought I was able to roll a potion, but I wasn't. Then. Also, I saw his archers, he lost it. Well, in the end, I was trying to reboom like 4 or 5 TC, but it was too late.
It was a bit unfortunate. If they would have held their side, we could have won pretty easy, I think. Well, I mean, it's pretty lame. Lame someone, then go Minotaur's trash. It's like a killing strategy. Pretty lame.